It's Kevin James.
Hope the judges liked it.